Woo! No, Thank you. I love your shirt, by the way.
Well, thanks. My name is Eunice Galvin. I was born on Brokenhead Reserve, 1932. When I was a little girl, my grandma and Mosham had a team of oxen. I don't know if it was their own or what, but that was a mighty rough ride. It was a wagon they had hooked up to the oxen's hooked up to the wagon.
I dedicate this to all the survivors of the residential and boarding school plague that swept across our nation.
Tracy knows what all that because I told her everything that happened to me in the school.
Yeah.
I wouldn't want to go through that again.
How old were you when you went to residential school?
Over seven, just a little over seven. Because it was in 39, and I was 7 years old in 39.
Did they come pick you up?
Two guys come in a car. Come in a car, yeah. I thought, oh, two big guys. Well, I was all excited and everything because I didn't know what I was going on.
Mm-hmm.
I was glad to be going somewhere, not knowing I wasn't coming back.
To forgive is to gift yourself the freedom to heal. You make me strong.
What would you tell the next generation?
Only they can do it. People can't tell them. I said, well, they know better. Don't you? That's how I see it.
Mm-hmm.
That I tell them to try, grow up, and think of other people besides themselves. And it is good to look after yourself in a good way, but not... Don't poison your mind against all this negativity that's going on.
So one.
I'd just like to send a message out to my all the youth. I hope you all get along good with each other and help each other, cherish each other, and above all, ask your elders for any help. If you ever need help, ask them for help. They'll be more than willing to help.